What's up, everybody? It's your boy Pretty Thug 62494, aka Sneaker Freaker Zane of Heat Seeker Reviews. Today I've got a product review for you all. As you can see, my latest pickup are Sneaker Shields, which is the particular brand for this pair of wearable shoe trees that I have. What this does is help to prevent creases from all shoes, as well as remove the creases from shoes that already have been worn and creased up. As you can see in the packaging, there are two sneaker shields. On the bottom or belly, it has a label that tells you which particular toe it goes on, left or right foot, as well as just by looking at it, you can pretty much tell. They have multiple colorways that you can buy, but I think white was the best. As you can see, they have the holes or perforations so that your foot can breathe when you're wearing these, just like on the toe box of a regular Air Force One or any other sneaker. This card right here just gives me some detailed instructions on what I should do to provide the best comfort for the shoes. I'm going to be using this pair of sneaker shields in multiple pairs of my sneakers, so I'm gonna wanna make this pair comfortable for most of them. Even though each shoe has a different fit, you know, Air Force Ones have a higher toe box, and you know, certain shoes, they vary from others. So that's why it's recommended that you get multiple pairs.